That brings up Mickey Mantle. Now a fastball runs inside and drills it. Well, that's gotta hurt. So it's bases loaded, one away, and in steps the Iron Horse, Lou Gehrig.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff.
Hit high and deep to straightaway right field. Racing back, the right fielder. Gone! It's a grand slam!